has always been a pretty straightforward case. The underlying events were recorded on video, so it is a little surprising how long they took to get resolved. But what's telling is that these criminal charges were resolved within weeks or days of the underlying civil case getting resolved as well, which tells you this was something of a package deal that the district attorney's office in Las Vegas was has signed on to.